Hey everybody, Savage Aid here. Today we're going to do Spinner of Shadow. And we're not doing it on Reaper, and I'm not even showing you the Reaper attempts. Not worth your time watching those failures. I do have Luna. I thought having a 22, my level, helping out instead of Celos, who's 21, would help, but no. All right, let's try this. See if non-Reaper mode will help me finish. Of course, it wasn't in here that it was difficult. I just seem to get overrun collecting things to light the whatever they are, the flames. And you know the hirelings don't help. She chatters away, and she's pretty loud, isn't she? I rolled my daily gold dice today and got some more big B hands. I've gotten many, many big B hands so far. Lots of plot. What else did I get? Some Caneth essences. Some mysterious boxes. Darling keeps turning around and around for some reason. There she goes again. Alright. So our goal is to relight the wards. Oh, demon. Did I go too early? I don't, there we go. Oh, and let me, where is it? Oh, come on. Did I not pick it up? I didn't pick it up. That's why I can't see it. Ah, you can see why my, there we go. Put it there. So I can see my multiples of four. And I think my sound just went off because everything seems very loud in the game right now. I have to remember to pick these things up. Jeez. There it is. Come here, you. Yep. Thank you for leaving. Not that. I want to not speak to the guardian. I want the girls. There we go. Let's try this side this time. We need 36 of these, right? Nice. Well, 5 isn't as great as I would like, but 5 is better than 0. All right, we can light 3 wards so far. We have to find her again. Thought I saw a spider over here. Spider disappeared. Saw me coming. Come on, little spiders. There she is. Hey, little pest here. Has anybody lost the guardian and been lost? Comes more. This is kind of like slow motion, not on Reaper. And I am enjoying it. There's a Wren back there. Yeah. There's one. hear her. Good job, cat. Alright, it's 19. There she is. I'm gonna go light some things while she's just mucking about. I'm gonna get this guy. Oh, really? It says the crystal's out of range. Really? Come on, everybody here. Over here. Over here. I should not have let them do whatever they wanted to do. Arg. This is not working. All right, there we go. Do not bug out on me. Although, if she keeps spitting out some of these guys, we'll be fine. Here's another one. War crystals. Stop talking to the guardian. Where did I leave off? Here. That one is over here. Who's she messing with? Alright, I need 8 more. No, count again. I need 11 more. Alright, that's enough for two. I need for one more. Come on. I think I might get it on the other side once I find the other side. Minute. I think I'm going to get it on this side. Out of my way. Alright, we made it. Only because she bugged out, because look at her, she's still up there playing with the guardian. But I'll take a bug out on this quest. Even with a group, this quest can sometimes be a failure. Just depending on her reaction and stuff. So I'll be happy to move on to Beyond the Rift. But we get to watch a play. We're over here. Let's talk to the guardian. 25 DDO store points. Woohoo! And he's 8. I love. Of shadows, XP, but I'm gonna take this as a win because I made it through to Beyond the Rift. Hope to see you then, and thank you for watching.